Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the University of Queensland School of Music live stream concert series. My name is Shaun Brown, and today I'm joined by the wonderful Alex Raineri on piano. I'm the voice performance fellow here at the UQ School of Music, and today we've selected some repertoire that sort of encompasses the sort of hope of civilization and humanity. First of all, we're going to do Brahms Vier, ernste Gesänge. Now, this is a set of four songs that Brahms wrote, Opus 121, that are his second last composition, and they were a gift basically to himself on his 63rd birthday in 1896. And the first three songs are taken from the Old Testament, and the last song is taken from the New Testament. Therefore, the first three songs about the transience of death, the frailty of humanity and age, and the last song is about hope, charity, and resurrection. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to today's concert. I'm going to continue now with a solo piano cover. This is a work by Percy Granger called Irish Tune from County Derry, but I'm sure you'll recognise the melody as Danny Boy. I just wanted to very quickly say a big thank you to Shaun for being a wonderful collaborator, but also to Isabel Watson and the entire team of behind the scenes people that have been working on this entire live streamed concert series for UQ in these very strange, disrupted times. There's never been a greater importance on the quality and hard work of sound engineers and videographers. So thank you, Isabel, and thank you to all of the team here at UQ for creating a means to continue to share the music. So I'm going to continue sharing today's music with Percy Granger, and thank you all so much for listening.
For this next selection of songs, we're going to do five English songs. They're sort of taken from all around the world, but in linking with Alex's last piece, it was by Percy Granger, the Australian composer. I'm going to do one of what he was very famous for, was collecting folk songs, and especially English folk songs. and he was very good friends with Edvard Grieg in Norway, and he dedicated this one folk song to Edvard Grieg, and it's called Bald William Taylor, and it's from Lincolnshire in England.
Of pistols.
Lovely Rose, obviously, by Roger Coulter, English composer in the early 1900s. And I sort of picked that one to go from Percy Granger, who was living in England from about 1904 to 1914. Then he went across the Atlantic, where he lived in America for most of the rest of his life. He did travel to Australia, of course, and set up the Granger Museum in Melbourne, but he also became an American citizen. And for that reason, we then had him do an American composer, Samuel Barber, and his Opus 13, Number 4, Nocturne. Going to stay in America now. I'm going to move into a little bit of like a Tin Pan Alley, which is more of a popular song form, and one song that became very famous in the Great Depression called Brother, Can You Spare a Dime by Jay Gorney.
Thank you. Finished me and sadly murmured, R.I.P. heaven with the bird who cares his food with crew, on little boys' puppy dogs and big fat snails. Then off to his bed, his childhood rag, and into his dirty tails, he might be bad to care and creep up on their walls, and hurry up the stairs and say your prayers, and lock your bed, your pity, your bed, we need the claws, the claws, the claws. Dragon with the 13 tails, he feed with grew.